it's Kylie, and this week's theme on 7 Figure Skaters is behind the scenes. So for this video, I'm going to show you how I film my videos and how I edit my videos. So let's get on with the video. So first I'm going to show you how I film my videos. So today I'm filming with an iPhone because I'm doing behind the scenes, but I usually film with my mom's camera, and it's a Nikon D7000. And if you're wondering about her camera strap, it's from Etsy, and I think it looks pretty cool. And then I also use a tripod because we tried filming where my mom would hold the camera, but it didn't really work so well. So now we use the tripod, which makes filming a lot easier. And I know in my last two videos you saw me sitting on my bed, but usually what I do is I move my bed. Stand over here so I can have the blue wall as my background. So now I'm going to show you what I use to edit my videos. The computer I use is an iMac, and my editor is iMovie, and that's basically it. Pretty simple, huh? And if you're wondering like how I keep track of shoutouts, what I usually do is on my most recent video, I check the comments, and if anyone leaves an answer to the shout-out question, then I make a list and write them down, so that way I'll know who to give shout-outs to. But there's no shout-outs this week, so no one commented. And also, I'm setting a deadline for shout-outs, and my deadline is gonna be Thursdays. So get your shout-out answers in by Thursdays, so that way you'll be guaranteed to get a shout out. So thank you for watching my video this week on 7 Figure Skaters. And to get a shout out next week, comment down below, what is your favorite type of donut? Mine are vanilla frosted and sprinkles and pink frosted and sprinkles. I'll see you guys next week. Figure Skater Kylie out. Bye.